This is the second part of testing my robot. Now we will be testing elevation. In order to elevate the robot, the motors have to be running very slow. So the video is in 2x speed now. And it still moves very slowly upwards, but it works. Now you can see that the wheels don't align properly with the tracks after the robot goes back to the neutral position, and on the other side as well. And that's mainly because the robot has so much free movement in the tracks, and there's flexion in the system after it elevates. So yeah, this is flexed quite badly, but otherwise it's pretty good in elevating.